Hey guys, this is my friend James. He's a wind turbine technician, which is one of the fastest growing jobs in the country. Watch this video to learn more.
My name is James Van Dyken. I am a wind turbine technician, and I work at Thule Wind Farm with Avangrid Renewables. The traditional pathway for this job is generally you would go into a turbine technician school. It could be anywhere from 6 weeks to 2 years. My job basically consists of operations and maintenance. The most difficult part of this job would be working next to the blades. Obviously, it's a dangerous location. You're working in close quarters. It could be 115 degrees. It is critical that you have good communication skills. The coolest part of my job is that I get to climb every day, get that awesome view. The wind industry, it is growing extremely fast. There is opportunities pretty much throughout the entirety of the United States. For anybody being interested in this career, reach out for any questions that you might have. You could even drive out to a wind farm and speak to technicians there. When I got into this industry, I began to take pride in what I was doing and knowing that I was making a difference each and every day and helping out our future generations.
That's honestly one of the coolest jobs you can do. Go to WorkingNation.com to learn more.